152 pounds. It'll be Ryan Cummings from Minneapolis against Greg Halsor from Cedar Falls. And we've got a couple of more state champions, 2A and 3A, Coach.
Well, not three times state champion for Ryan Cummings. He won his sophomore year in the state of Minnesota, Mike, and then he won his last two state championships in Iowa. So with a 43-1 record, his senior year. There's a snap down around action by Halsor. Now he has the 2 points, and Halsor has drawn first blood, and Cummings comes right up out of there. And a nice setup and turn, and let's see if he will try to. I know a couple of years ago there was a great match between Euchre from Osage and Cummings in the state, and one of the greatest matches I've seen down there in Des Moines for years, and they both were just throwing upper body stuff all the time. There was a back heel by Cummings off of Hauser's high crotch single. Hauser did the action and loses points, so now it's 3-2 in the favor of Ryan Cummings. And Cummings will be trying to work the crossbody ride and...
Does he know the Splato?
No, he probably doesn't know the Splato.
He's in the perfect position to do it.
And he has still has a crossbody ride and on Greg Halsor, state champion from the Cedar Falls Tigers, and of course the Cedar Falls Tigers were the state champions in 3A this year.
Both schools well represented of all the schools at the championships this year.
Luke Cummings is going to go to UNI, Mike, and Greg Halsor is going to go wrestle for Jim Miller at Wartburg. So Jim looks like he's got another fine wrestler to work with from Cedar Falls land. Okay, Cummings is still riding, and he has a crossbody ride. And let's see if Buckley will make him do a little something more of that than what he's doing. He has an inside wrist right now. Halsor just can't get where he wants to be here, and he needs to free up some hands. He has just 5 seconds to do something about this 3-2 lead deficit. Now he tries the somersault. So, it's 3-2 in favor of Cummings, and Cummings defers after the first period.
Cummings is also an All-State football player, Halsor an All-Metro football player, All-Mississippi Valley wrestler, All-Mississippi Valley academic also.
Well, I guess if he can't win wrestling, he will be able to have another avenue.
You bet.
So, Cummings is still riding, and he is a bit tough with a crossbody ride, and he reaches over for the far side arm, trying to work the guillotine off that. And it's not going to work, and we'll get another stalemate. Halsor seems to not be able to move way, but he's kind of setting on the whistle, and therefore is letting Cummings put the crossbody right in. And so, therefore, Halsor has been very successful in getting out from underneath. And 20 seconds and counting. And Cummings is still riding tough. Now he has a double gate by then, and he is trying to work from that. Well, he looks like he's going to be successful at riding Halsor out for over 4 seconds to go. Halsor does have the leg work. Not going to be enough time to do anything about it. And Halsor, let's see if he will take on his feet. Well, it looks like Halsor had the choice before and took down and got ridden out.
And so Cummings takes down and trails by one.
I would bet the Halsor will try not to ride him. Let's see if he will let him go, and then we'll try to get a takedown to tie the match. And I don't think he, with this caliber wrestler and either wrestler, is going to be able to put anybody on their back. But Halsor may prove me wrong here as he has the inside wrist right, takes it up over the back, and he's trying to work the little cowboy move. And I'm sure Cummings is not going to let him tie that thing up, because then you would be in bad shape. Well, he can't ride him out for a loss, so he's going to have to let it go pretty quick. And now Halsor lets him go with just 20 seconds to go. 4-2, 4-2. Right to the top down. There's a shot by Cummings before Halsor can do anything about it. Now Cummings comes in there really tough off the single. And he can stay in there most of the day. Now we're going to steal it with 6 seconds to go. It will take a good shot. It will take a good shot by Halsor. Just 5 seconds. And lap nicely. And that's where it ends up, Mike. Well, it was a good action match on the feet.
Yeah, a couple of good wrestlers, just as it goes. And Cummings comes away with a 4-2 victory. When you get wrestlers of that caliber together,